another week, another grind with this team. We don't care about that at all.
Just a short time ago, the Buccaneers emerging from their tunnel to the roar of this frenzied crowd here in the Sunshine State. And we're in the big ship, and fittingly, everyone here ready to do that as Tampa Bay gets ready to match up.
Let me get rid of this echo. This is going to be ugly. Tackle him. No muscle hamster. He must be injured. I'll accept that gift. Oh, who was that? Malden? Come on, you stupid seam flats. You just had too much time. He actually maintained his width halfway decently. Go, Trevardo Williams. Ready. Leonard Williams. Nice job. Only thing that sucks is I'm forced to play Leonard Williams at nose tackle. Safety. The worst of the two. I mean, they're going to be good eventually, but the growing pains are real. Wow, really, Forte? Block. Oh my goodness. Fight, Cap. Fight, Cap. All right, got our rhythm going. We'll see how long it lasts. Matchup stick is hardly ever kind to me. Throw, I had him just a little longer, I would have had it. I wanted to throw to the right, not that right, the left, but I went to throw it and then I got hit. So I couldn't throw it. Had it open. Kick meter lagged on me. Good job. Go. That's Trevardo Williams again. I completely telegraphed the overload blitz. As far as where it was coming from. Did he get it? No, just short. But hey, up to him to block it. Cole Beasley out here doing work. call choice and pray. Hang on to the ball. Throw more accurate ball, too. I let it out there, but the ball just kind of hung. Cover it. Gotta come away with points here. What's going on, you? Mr. Top Pick. How you doing, buddy? A Noonwa. Oh my gosh. Go. Gives up. It's good. Thank you. Let's go, Mr. Adams. Bring that blitz. Come on, you gotta hold the press. Hold the press a little bit. I know it's a Sean Jackson and you're Maurice Claiborne, but come on, help me out a little. Got it. Oh, they gave me the drop. That's most unfortunate. That's the one thing about Bruce Carter. He can run. What the hell? No, 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 no. Risky by me, leaving Mr. Evans all alone out there. Yep. Hoping for pressure, didn't get it. Bought the blitz. Just did not work. Fight. Formation. he missed a wide open Mike Evans. Oh, thank God. Maybe he just saw me just squat right in front of him. That's unfortunate. Hopefully Robbie Anderson's not gone for long. Wow. Who's that S. Forte taking for a ride like that? Slid to that side too, and he still got in. That's bad. That is most unfortunate. That's a hell of a throw. I don't know what's got into Kaepernick today. I mean, that was a grown man throw. Beautiful, beautiful runoff. go, 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 go. Tempo, tempo, tempo. I want to keep him in the set. Keep him in the set. Keep him in the set. Keep it in him. Keep it on. Let's go. Let's go. Well, in online CFM mode on sim settings, CMAD, I don't see the issues that people are talking about. Or maybe it's because it's the settings. I don't know. I'm not seeing as much sloppy tackling, I can tell you that much. But again, this is my second game, and this is also regular teams and in, you know, sim settings, so... it's not the same thing as what you're dealing with in the Mutt world. This is only my second game. Now, Trevardo Williams is bringing it. Jets. Join the club with that one. I think that's a glitch. I think that's triggering an error. Or in error, I should say. Break! Alright, at least they broke on it. You threw that late, at least they broke on it. Jamal Adams, I trust. The other rookie, May, is a little shaky. I sniffed wide receiver screen there. I wasn't ready. Yeah, that makes sense. Well, to me, if a guy can catch it, a guy can catch it. That doesn't really bother me that much. Either a guy can catch or he can't. No way. That was a force. Wow, he got a hand on that. Kick meter must have lagged. And I'm feeling brave. I'm not feeling as brave. That's just an awfully blocked play. Well, he did blitz in the gaps, but still. Some recognition there, gentlemen. Just a little. Oh, I had it. I had it. It's a tick longer. I had a touchdown. Passive safeties. Wow, that was strange. That was very lucky. That's gonna miss. I put too much mustard on it. I didn't mean to. I'm pressing, you know, sometimes it only happens when I stream. I get these lag inputs sometimes on my kick meter. But, you know, it's gonna happen. I didn't mean to put that much power on it. I was hiding. I was hiding. Jack's getting jiggy. Let's play my gap. Play my gap. Don't overrun it. Here's a dangerous situation. I would love to be able to play man one, but I don't have the corners to press. Wow. You see the spacing on some of these routes? His guys ran into each other on the trail. That needs to go to AW. Man, one blitz, let us pray. On first down at that. Gonna play off and hope he runs the ball. Oh, good play. Some formations got, you know, the better splits, but some of these formations still have legacy stuff where you have stuff like that happen. Boom. There we go, Josh Adams. Wow. Wow. That really happened. Fair caught the ball bounced off of his head. Make the tackle. Good boy. That's just better route running than I have coverage. I played it right. Had him outside shaded and pressed up. He's just better. Malden is doing work. Wow, guys. That's terrible. Depends which LB it is. If he's a seam flat defender, yes, he has to match backfield, back out of the backfield. If he's a hook defender, yeah, he has to match him if he goes in the middle. Wow, his kick meter's lagging hard. It has to be. Either that or he's being screwed with a wind meter. Thank you. Oh, this has possibilities. You are correct. Kaepernick is 17 of 20. I don't know why. Don't know where this random good game is coming from. I mean, he's hitting everything. Which leads me to believe at some point in this game he's going to screw me over. Fight Bilal. Fight Bilal. Playing with fire here. That's probably the best outcome for that play. No, pick it up. Yep, can't be mad at Gerald McCoy. That's going to go out of bounds. Close. Ah, he closed at least. Like, if the back goes out here on my hook zone here, I have to go take him, since he's number three, for example. Good job. The outside shade on too. I really wish outside shade worked in those deep zones and, you know, outside deep third and deep quarters coverages. Really wish it did. I need it. I gotta have it. It really compromises things when it's not there. Wow. UFO by Jameis. Thank you. Jamal Adams is going to be so good. So good. That time, Jamal Adams played match perfectly. Is up. It is good. That was not what I hoped for. Really, Kaepernick? I hope you got hit. If you didn't, that's inexcusable. Yes. Big play. Big play. Throw. Had to throw it high. Had no choice. What's he gonna be in here, I wonder? And that's the pass lead he lets me down. That was the pass lead he let me down on. I let that inside and I didn't get a pass lead. That is most unfortunate. It was going to happen sooner or later. Good hit. See, tell me if you agree with me, C-Matt. Those should be dropped. As far as catching traffic balls are concerned. Good play. Jamal Adams, you beast. He's gonna go. Wow, he caught that? Oh my gosh. I thought I was off the field. There are guys who are complaining about those being dropped, see, Matt. Malden is having a day and a half. See, that's where a match is broken. No one was there. The backside seam flat just drifted away. That's true. Break. God damn you. Well, if they have the ratings to do it, God bless them. But I'm saying if there's an average Joe Schmo, then screw them. Wow, you got out leverage on that, really? Like I said, God help me sometimes. Gotta tighten up down here now. Cannot allow him to take the lead. That could be short-lived, Bondo. Don't go anywhere. Good one. Good one, Coney Ealy. Thanks for showing up. Thanks for standing up, buddy. Trying. Oh, I dropped him right there in the hole. All right. Kaepernick with a chance to win the game. Buckle up. Why is the backside unblocked on that? Here come the UFOs now. Here they come. How did I not pick that up? That's insane that they don't pick that up. I mean, I know you guys are bad. You're not that bad. Or maybe you are that bad. Someone get there. Give me that. How did I miss? I can't believe I missed that. I mean, it was thrown right to me. tumble there would have been awesome. Might as well try for the ice, right? Online delay, you never know. And it's gonna go in. Oh well. Well, I fight the best I can with this team. But I should have won that game. I had so many INT that were dropped that game. Such a frustrating team. Don't know what the hell got to Lorenzo Malden. Lorenzo Malden went bonkers. Let me see anything. Well, you guys who saw them. Lots of INTs fell to the ground that my guys could have and likely should have gotten. Let's take a look at Jamal Adams' catch rating. Because he dropped three. That I know for a fact. He dropped three INTs. What the hell is this thing doing? Hurry up. Thank you. Look at these throwing ratings. 78, 74, 71. As far as accuracies go, Jesus. I mean, Jamal Adams is coming along. Gotta get the play rec and awareness up. He's got 72 catching. He should have come down with one of those three, if not two of them. Marcus May, he had one clank off his hands too, 68, so fine. We'll live with that. But Jamal Adams has to come up with some of those picks. So, anyhow, that's it for your Jets. Fighting the good fight. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoy. Talk to you all laters.